find a way in first. Somehow. But that's a bust. Without, we don't break in. I can't get through the front door. There's not a chance. Oh well. Let's go to our next possibility.
What's our next one?
A church. Creepy hallway.
Look. You see it, the rock?
I need to see some beam on.
Oh my god, wait. There's loads of hallways, by the way. There's tons of hallways down there. Some really massive, some like narrow. That one. It's creepy. Yeah, yeah, so we got these cameras. We're not using the red pod because it's too noisy and people not walking past. EMF. You've left it in the car.
I think so. So, I think first things first, we're going to get a lay of the land. And I think there's a way of getting upstairs, then there's the bit at the back, at the front, and then we'll do some calling out, see the catapults going off, and get stuck into this one, this fantastic abandoned church.
I've seen something past that window.
Have you?
Yeah, there's a dark shadow, there's something swimming past that window. I don't know if it might be someone.
Them coming in, because that makes a racket getting through there.
Yeah, I just
but you saw someone going down past there?
Yeah, past the window. It's a dark shadow. It's like a quick look. I saw them. I saw them like halfway through going past.
You all right? Just had a quick wander.
Yeah.
You doing all right, yeah?
Yeah. It's a crawl space. Wait, that is outside.
Just a room. Just time.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I think there's that. Babe?
He gone?
He's gone. There's someone stuck over there.
We have to cover a gas canister, though.
Eh?
We had to cover a gas canister,
though. Yeah. I thought when I was up there, I thought I saw someone. Where Casty is.
Okay.
where Casty is now.
Is
it? We saw where Casty was. Okay. Look at this. This is Billy Corbett.
Yeah, he's definitely gone. Yeah, see him walk off through the car park.
It's a wooden staircase, it's quite long, and there's holes up there.
Right.
So if you do go up, you probably will need a torch, but be very careful.
Yeah.
Because it will get you. So, right, I'm going to get Oliver to put some cat balls out. Where's the cat balls?
On the camera.
Oh, right. Where's the other one?
In my hand.
Do you want to put that down somewhere? Right, okay. So we've had a quick flit around. It is just an empty shell. We had somebody here just now who was cutting a gas bottle off a fridge. Yeah, but I could have sworn that he was stood there. I could have sworn someone stood there. Now, I have seen YouTube videos of this place, and it's not copycatting, but when I see YouTubers go to places, I like to watch what they get, leave it a bit, and then maybe come a month or three afterwards to see what we can get when everything's died down. I've been excited to get into this place for a while. There's reports of things being thrown and catball activity. And shadow figures as well, which is potentially what I think I saw over there where we came in.
I need a toilet. The cat balls, my son's camera, and in one of them rooms.
Which room?
I'll show you, but it's weird, I can't tell what's going on.
So you put a cat ball. Get a shot of this. Pigeons, which can interfere with an investigation, because sometimes you think it's people talking. Who was that? Whistling? Was it you? No. Okay. Oh, you fucking idiot! You. Oh, I saw this little face coming around the corner, looking around the corner. I was like, oh my god. There's someone stood there.
Have you seen that?
Yeah, but I can't get on here.
It's a mist.
It's not,
I can see someone.
There's nothing on here.
Have you seen that? In the door.
I thought I heard somebody standing over here just now. I know you were walking over there, but yeah. I heard walking over here.
I can see someone.
I can't now.
They're still there.
Hey?
I cannot see them. Will you flash a light or something to make sure it's not a door? Oh, yeah.
There's cat balls up here. Right. Oh, here we go. Let's get stuck in. It's got a camera on there as well, which is pretty cool. It's like an old phone. That's the trouble, it's so polluted with noise. So we call upon the persons of this church. We are gathered here today to witness in the presence of the Lord. Any spirits? any entities. Place a couple of devices about you. We've placed a couple of devices about if you want to interact. Got one on the altar. Tell you what, they're busy, aren't they, the police? We've put a cat ball over in the room down there.
Where's the farm one?
Okay.
It's in the soup, hidden things. It's always a soap, I think.
It's a big one.
Put it on the wooden one.
So, we believe that potentially things get thrown, which could be difficult because it's falling apart. Shadow people, which I might have seen one, don't know.
How's she got mad?
I don't think you can, it's all knackered and broken. So, make yourself known. There's a lot going on in Wigan. Ghosts, spirits, come forward. Interact with our devices. Communicate with us. Show us that you're here. Baptisms, weddings, Kris Kringles, Sunday schools. Just imagine, that's what my mind is full of it now. I've got hymns in my head. I want to sit down somewhere and just join in and... Was that you?
No.
Well, not. Did you hear it?
Get in a bad mood, man.
Was it you?
No.
The trouble is there's so much noise going on, it's different, difficult.
Oh, something just hit me.
Yeah, that sounded like...
Not me.
What did it feel like?
Might be bird shit.
Oh yeah, I got one.
Do you want me to...
Yeah.
Oh, he's a pigeon.
Just on my arm.
Have you been attacked by a pigeon?
No.
No?
Something just...
Oh, it might be water.
It's not wet.
Now, some YouTubers, I think you've been quite cruel. You've claimed there's demonic presence, which I always find difficult to understand. I don't really get demons and stuff. It's loosely used. But to use it in a sacred place like a church where you think this would be quite pure and positive, again, unless they lurk in the shadows because it's been decommissioned, so you're taking advantage of it, the negative energy. So it's tapping me on me. So we're in the altar area. We've got quite a good view, but we can't hear most stuff going on. Cat ball going off. I'm not getting much. I don't feel much. Do you want to use your ghost tube? No, keep it with you so you can hear it.
Don't think you want to place it on the floor.
Yeah, it is Kate and pigeon feces. Spirits, come forward, communicate. Tap one of us, grab one of us. Do what you want to do. Just freestyle. The amount of times you must have heard all this. Knock twice and all that lot. Can you knock back? Whistle.
Or speak to the device in my hand.
Open the door, let Jesus return the seeds of his spirit. I know. We are climbing Jesus' ladder, ladder. Sam is on one. He's gone.
Honestly. What? I said honestly. What?
I thought you heard someone going shush.
No, I said honestly. That's what I said.
Imagine, patrons of my congregation. No.
No. Nearly.
Is that a little flash then over there? Flash. A little flash. A little flash. A very white little flash.
On the screen,
I can't see. Oh, we've got a little beg your pardon. Look, like a little white LED in this area down here. I was just wondering if it was a reflection of something. I know Simon had his torch on just now, but I don't know if it was anything to do with that. Did you say, Simon, you had a look to see if you could see what was up there? Okay. No, leave it there. So when we did the pasture farm video, we had both cat balls going off simultaneously, which I think is pretty impressive.
That's really good.
We've got two cat balls set up here. They've not gone off once. So that's interesting that they were going off lots in one location, but not in this location, which indicates to me that it isn't a cat ball. Are you seeing things, Andy?
People.
See
a figure of what it is.
Where the white
light
is, where it's
light?
Yeah,
just to the left of it.
I keep seeing someone over there.
Yeah. Well, I've just seen that. There was a dark figure there.
That's what I was saying before. Like someone stuck there, looking in.
Yeah.
When I was up there filming, doing B-roll. Yeah, that's what we were saying.
See the arch.
Down in. Yeah.
There's an arm,
I can see
an arm. Can you see that? I can see the arm. Yeah.
Oh, it was
as if
he's like, as soon as he got there. Oh, was that the world? No, it wasn't. It was like... It's like a total dark figure.
It's
gone.
It's gone.
What I saw was the big arches on the left, and there, the sort of move across there.
Come on, we know this place is notorious. Throw something else.
This bald guy.
Come on.
Especially him. This bald guy. Hurt him.
Thanks.
Hit him with the phone.
Use the cat balls. Do something. For one night only. We may not be coming back here again. That looks great though, doesn't it, Cassidy? The light that's shining through on there. That looks great.
Take a picture of that.
Yeah.
Pizza.
Pizza. See, this is back-to-back footage. Played as we watch it, as we see it, as you watch it. We're just waiting and waiting and waiting. We think we can keep seeing someone down there, but...
Tell me that was you. That was you.
Hey?
Did you, like, brush your coat?
No, I pointed over there.
Yeah, but like, no.
Hey?
You brush your coat off.
No, I pointed over there.
And what the hell goes over here?
Oh, hang on a minute. This would have been...
A toilet.
Catholic.
Oh.
Is that a confession box?
Yes, it is.
Oh my God, that kind of thing's scary. What's a confession box?
But you go to...
Exactly what it sounds like.
Yeah, explain your sins.
Do it.
Come on, spirits.
Say something, do something, punch me in the face.
It's an odd request, Fuzzy.
Come on.
I don't know if the talking's out there. I'm going to stay here.
Just so we can keep an eye on that.
This is where we keep seeing somebody.
Yeah.
Did you say you've had a look to see if we get in next door?
I had a look, there's no obvious way.
Right.
No easy access to it other than climbing that wall there.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it doesn't seem.
So, how did he get in there then? Did he hop over that wall then?
He must have done.
He must have come through this way.
Yeah, he came in this way.
How did he know it was there?
This is the thing, isn't it? He's obviously come looking before, but I mean, he was quick sharpish to get out through that way.
Yeah.
Because he didn't come up the alley like we did, he went through the fence.
Oh, did he?
Across that car park, yeah.
What did he say he was doing?
Getting a gas bottle out of the fridge.
That's so weird though, why would you take a gas bottle off a fridge? It's weird. Maybe there was money stashed in it.
Yeah.
We should have gone and checked it first. Could have been millionaires by now.
Yeah.
Rodney.
Can you do an investigation in there? Well, if you can get in there.
I'm keen to hop over that anyway and have a look.
Yeah.
Do you want to have a look?
I mean, if you're coming me.
Oh. Creates content, because so far nothing much is happening. What's that? What's that?
Someone crying. Like a girl.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was weird.
That was really weird.
Really
that was a really soft cry.
Yes,
like a young
kid. I can't replicate to my voice.
Like a young child. Yeah, just been in there, had a really good look around. There's four floors and a basement. It is massive, like the mayor's house. video for another day. We're not doing that, and it's difficult to get in. There's big shards of glass. We're here for this church and this church only. As Simon was saying, unfortunately, we feel the soul has been taken out of this building. It no longer exists. We might have seen shadow figures, possibly heard voices, and you saying something might have been thrown at you.
Yeah.
Well, you were filming earlier, weren't you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool. We'll give it a little bit longer, and then if nothing happens,
we'll call it a night, shall we?
Is the cat bustle in there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What? Is it flashing?
You should ask me to see a red light.
I saw a red light flashing.
No, I just see a red light.
Can you do that again, spirits of this church? Can you touch that ball that's in the room down there? Can you interact with the ball that's in the room down there? Is the one still behind us? So no wonder it took ages to heat up a freaking church. I mean, they're so vast and cold, aren't they?
Yeah.
You needed a boiler of epic proportions, didn't you? Can you interact with the cat ball that's in there, make it flash? Cat ball that's behind us. It doesn't feel that there's anything going on, does it?
Yeah, it doesn't. Oh, that's true.
Do you feel like you want to add anything to this video?
Oh, just a big empty church. I just want to like sing and hear the echo.
Yeah, go for it.
That's creepy.
That's cool.
Very fairness. If I was on my own and heard that,
we
what?
What was that?
We command it.
We command it?
Yeah.
Okay.
What did you sing?
Do it again. Bet some poor buggers walking past with a dog shitted themselves.
We can't understand.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, that's scraping the roof.
Yeah. It's moving around.
It's behind you. It was behind you.
I don't know where it was. It's like scraping something.
It almost sound like nails on concrete.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, in the corner.
In the corner?
Oh, is that the scraping?
God. In that corner?
Which corner? Show us which
said hellfire. I'm going. This is it. I've been called. The gentle hand of this Lord. Are you serious, Sam? I've just delivered just a brown parcel.
You saw the white LED light flash in that corner.
In that corner?
I've just seen it again.
In the corner?
You've seen it?
I've just seen it in it again.
It's really bright.
Literally, well, I'm like, it was like a little LED
yeah,
dot.
Yeah. In the corner?
Yeah.
What is it? Alright.
Now, do you need a new nappy?
I need some of it. Ten of ladies. Oh, I was really relaxed as well, because it's like, oh, I'm enjoying this. And I felt this like... Bless you, my child. Bless you. It's right. It was
right over there.
Down there.
Yeah.
Did you see it, Oliver?
You see the white dot?
Yeah.
It's there.
What the hell is it? It can't be a reflection of a car because there's nothing that's been appearing.
Right, well.
I think, to be honest, we've been treated with some fantastic places today.
Yeah.
And getting to this one is definitely a big tick in my book. I'm quite impressed. Yeah. And you've done some good photography.
Yes.
That's what. But like, yeah, it's about as ghostless and pewless. Be careful how I say that. As to be expected, but nonetheless, still definitely worth the investigation.
What? What did you see?
Were you moving then? Oh, you were moving then. You were moving then.
We both stood still.
No, I'm staying still.
You saw someone?
I thought somebody stood behind you. Right behind where you are, your hat. To your left. I don't know if I was that on camera. I don't know if it... That's why I said, was it you moving your arm or anything?
No, my hand's been in my pocket.
Same?
Yeah. I don't buy that. No, it was...
Shadow.
Yeah, shadow. Like a shadow moved, like just behind Cassidy's head. Kind of like, I'm in the wrong angle, but just behind your head. But I thought, oh, you must have been scratching your head and moving your arm.
No.
Okay.
Again, still in my pocket. Keep it warm.
Right. Well, we keep having something there, but nothing. It's bouncing.
It's hard to make it through there without having a noise unless you are a spectre.
Yeah.
Spectre.
Phantasma. Right. should we do the outro?
Okay. Oh, it was a treat to get in here, wasn't it, really? Teapocking wise, I'd say Teapock 1, it's worth investigating again, isn't it, really? You know, we've had things happen, we've seen shadows, but that could be a trick of the eye, couldn't it, really? It could be easily misconstrued.
Hello!
Well, something being thrown at me. Not entirely sure what. I thought it might have been the resident dove. I'm gonna call him Gary. Taking a shit on me, but there wasn't anything on my sleeve, so I'm wondering if something was dropped on me. We couldn't find anything extra on the floor. Bit where we did have some company,
yeah.
And I didn't know we had company, so I was freaking out because I was hearing a lot of clattering around and nobody else was reacting, so I thought I might have been going mad there for a bit.
So, other buildings we could look at, you know, and, you know, it's worth checking again. So I'll definitely Teapocket 1. Lots of noises, lots of shadows, but nothing we could definitively say is paranormal, so we'll definitely check it out again at some point anyway.
Right, not much happening, but I want to go to that building next door, because that is awesome. I'm going to give this place Teapock 1.
I had high hopes compared to what I've seen before, so either the YouTubers were blooms and bunting this, possibly. The only thing that intrigues is I keep seeing a dark shadow over in that corner. I tell you what though, it doesn't feel as cold as I thought it would do.
No.
In here.
It's boring. Nothing happens. Other than that, I don't feel really any energy here. I mean, yeah, I'd go Simon, say Teapock 1, but it'd be cool to come back. Maybe with a little bit more daylight, or maybe even at sunset or something like that,
yeah,
but...
the lighting in here would be great.
Yeah.
I'm not going to Teapock it, I'm going to leave it at that. But yeah, I agree with Cassidy. Sunset, golden hour, in-ear photography, that's where you're going to make your money. Not chasing ghosts. Unless they're not wanting to play. We're done. We're finished. Finito. Ciao. You ended the recording?
Because shit, that's the end.
What did you just say?
See you on the other side.
Pardon?
I'm losing it. See you on the other side.
See you on the other side. See you on the other side.
See you on the other side. I'm available most weekends.
Sexy B-roll.
Sexy B-roll.